see him close a renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything.
Good night.
Check on him. Shaka or Tombstone? Kev, you there? Somebody? Finn, you here?
Exhibit was down that hall.
Finn? Come on, we need to finish this. You and me.
She's gotta be with our project, down that hall.
All right. Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn. You need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
Keep him in the ground! underground just showed up. I saw a Roxxon tank. The road's out of...
I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Genki, talk to me! How's the evacuation going?
Matt, Roxxon and Underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people. Well,
you're breaking up. Where are you? Genki! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. They're gonna destroy this park!
Your man's hurt! Keep going!
Neutralize the underground, but take Spider-Man alive.
Where are these guys come from?
It's underground!
They're fighting everywhere! Gloria got beef cleared out.
You can't take out all of us!
Down, getting lost in the blizzard. Need to head toward the gunfire.
Miles, can you hear me?
Yankee, I'm headed east. Who are you?
Hiding in Teo's bodega. Really bad. You gotta get...
They're in Teo's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxanne and the underground before the streets are safe. Streets are still a mess. You need to stop them. Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. But I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood!
Whoa!
You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
Can't let you do this.
I can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
Down, you'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the number!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop this!
Not gonna let you touch me with that! Aren't you tired yet?
I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Roxxon with what we know about Nuform!
It won't work! No one cares!
Chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
No. I have to stop him.
Not like this.
Keep dodging! See if it helps! Just stop, Miles! Stop!
Not till you do! Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
Quick, move it!
I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated if he turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! How do you move so fast? Fine! We'll get serious! Every chance to leave! Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man!
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. get them far away. I can't hold this in much longer. What are you?
It's okay.
I can't.
Just let go. Let go.
So young.
Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, uh-oh.
Hey.
See you around. One, two, one, two. Forget the things you probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the green skies into blue. I grew up on the same
night. Signing up for a shift, obviously.
Good on ya. See you at the break.
See ya.
Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is winning.
Hey, man, what's up? I'm all right, man. I'm good. I'll see you around.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah.
Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
The group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said, get him out! Now!
Bye, Finn. Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life. And yours. Everybody's. But she's the one who put us in danger in the first place. After seeing what happened to Rick... I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. ¿Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.
Hey, Miles. I'm catching up on... yikes. Kind of a backlog after being away for a few weeks.
No rest for the Spider-Man?
Nope. Speaking of which, I'm not gonna be swinging behind you constantly looking over your shoulder now that I'm back. I trust you. And I have some stuff I should take care of.
Like what? Can I help?
I need to find a job. Freelancing with the Bugle was great, but I'd like something steady.
Have you thought about teaching? You're pretty good at it.
Honestly, no. No. Maybe. I'll think about it. Call you soon.